leisure lands and from the triple down of the big lake they call Gitchagumi. The lake, it is said, never gives up the dead when the skies of November turn gloomy. But the lunar man owns 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. And true was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came running. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with a grown good captain well seasoned, concluding some terms with a couple of steel guns when they left fully loaded for Cleveland. And later that night when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they'd been feeling? The wind in the wires made a tattletale sound in a way. Thank you.
church bell chimed and it rang 29 times through each man on the Edmund Fitzgerald. The legend lives on from the Chippewa on the big lake they call Gibbs Sugar. Superior, they say, never gives up their deed when the girls of November come.
Thank you very kindly. We'll be right back. Thank you.